So lately, I've been getting better with Clash. Like, I'm not much of a. I'm not good with guns sometimes. Because, like, I just get peeked quicker or something. And being a defender, I'm not that good. But giving Clash, I destroy people. Well, not destroy. My teammates destroy them for me. Because with Clash, people are like trying to get, like, hit you with, trying to melee you. But then they gotta come close, and by the time they get close, your teammate can come kill them. Or like they're trying to run away, and they turn their back because they're trying, thinking they're fast because they can run. But no, they get popped in the head, or something like that. So I'm just better with a shield, I guess, because it's hard to get shot and killed. Because Monty and Clash are pretty similar. Except between the two, I'm pretty sure that Clash has a better chance. Because she could just wait out Monty when he de-shields. She could just shock him, then, like, I don't know. It just have to be in the moment. Yeah, so this is casual, so, like, not everyone is good here in casual, unlike competitive tournament gold.
We need to locate a bomb.
So this guy is fine. Over here. Never mind. Ella's over here, actually.
He's in the back, he's in the very back.
Darn it.
Diffuser is active, protected at all costs.
Echo. Distraction. 100%. If people just focus on you 24/7, they don't realize that they have to deal with their teammates too.
Oh, I think he's by the stairs.
They're both really good. 15-20. They're both really good with fighting. But this has just 5 better mobility, which honestly that doesn't matter. 30 damage, but 2 shots, so it's about 50 a second. This is 40 a second. I'll stick with the pistol. This, I don't know, they're both really good. Yes, earlier I was making a video. Well, trying to make one. And it's just, my recording studio doesn't record for how long I want. It's like, oh, you want to record? Alright, well, we'll stop it when we want. So it's like, I just got to time everything perfectly. Which, like, 20 minutes it'll last, so. Who knows? Yeah, and on top of that, my connection's slow, so we're taking up like 5 seconds.
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected. Time to armor up. Be advised, Op 4 has found a bomb.
Closer. I dare you.
They have glass.
Remaining.
minutes again. Yeah, I'm not much of a silence person. Like, I have silence for Capcan, of all people. Yeah, I don't know why. It's just if anyone draws me for silence, it's just, I was going through characters, customizing his guns, and I went for silence. I don't know why. Like, we have all these better characters for silence. Well, of course I have Cav silence, but Cap can't. That's the strangest one. No, actually, strangest one would be...
We need to locate a bomb.
Not Cav, Tachanka. If there's anyone you should never have a silence in, it's Tachanka. He is meant to be loud. He has a push amounted energy. So he could survive. His presence needs to be loud. Take him upstairs.
10 seconds to insertion. Drone has found a bomb. Insertion in 5 seconds. The diffuser is now secured. Proceed to bomb's location and defuse it.
Yeah, so I guess they're bringing out Clash 2. Which is interesting. There's Cap. Come on, Cap. What is that, like a pro league set or something?
Reloading!
Wait a minute, where's this gonna be?
operator standing. 5 seconds left. Mod diffusion initiated. Protect the future.
Beautifully done.
Op 4 eliminated. Friendly mission successful.
Was fun. I'll see another round. Hopefully I can get like one or two rounds done. I'm so tempted now. Oh, wow. Okay, then. Saved by the game.
Need to recover the hostage. Confirmed. The hostage has been located.
Okay, just finished joining your game.
Hostage in sight.
Hey, don't worry, I'm not gonna fuse the hostage.